And still on top of South Africa, Tory Cote d'Ivoire main presidential election challenger and one group of opposition parties, they don't yarn civil disobedience campaign to stop President Alassane Ouattara bid for third term for October 31. The election, and then they see him as one of the biggest tests of stability for the West African nation. And since one big election will lead to brief civil war for 2010, going into 2011, Cote d'Ivoire's Constitutional Council, they don't clear Ouattara, former President Henri Konan Bedi, and two other candidates to take contest for the election. And Benyan, Impact Opposition PDCI Party Hall for Abidjan, say the parties, after them being meet on Sunday for one sit-down talk and matter, then come together to stop Ouattara third term bid. And at least dozen people don't they kill the since anti Ouattara riot break out last month after he declared say he would run sake of the sudden death of in hand picked successor for July.